up, so I'm gonna give it to my sister Jackie after I have so much to talk some shit for 2 minutes.
Jackie!
You know what, you were born to do this, right? You know what, I imagine when you were born, your mother was like, she's gonna be a cleaner.
Yeah.
Hey mom,
Jackie!
Is that what you thought? You thought, oh, this one's gonna be a cleaner. I hope I have another one that's gonna do good.
Jackie!
No, I'm only joking. Give it up for Rhubarb. Not only is she a good cleaner, she's organised this event for all of us to be together as one. You know, girls from different venues, girls that don't like each other. But you know, we're all here together performing on the same stage. Hey, I like everyone. What are you talking about?
Yay!
I do. I do love everyone.
That's not what you tell me.
Oh. Well, I love everyone to the face. Who's our next one, man?
Jackie!
It's your friend.
Are you done? Okay, I'll give it 2 seconds. Obviously, everyone knows that I won Miss Gay Australia.
Yay!
Oh, thank you. It was my third attempt, but
yay!
Thank you. But if you didn't know, there was two categories. Miss Gay was the one I won, and there was also Miss Transsexual. And we are lucky enough to have the Miss Transsexual winner here to do a number for us tonight.
Yay!
And I'll let Rhubarb introduce her. Thank you, girl.